You've earned our trust.
Under Hikaru's reign.
Greetings, warrior.
Hey, we'll knock people over.
Champion, I fear we must lean on your strength and generosity again.
Just tell it to her straight, Dukkha. The tribe needs the arena. She's our only hope to getting it open again.
You need the arena? But the cool route's over.
That's true, but we also use the arena to boost the tribe's morale.
We use it for training. Herd in machines so our soldiers can experience the glory of the kill in a controlled setting.
Which, of course, boosts morale. But Chief Hikaru won't let us reopen the arena until the ballista protecting the field is repaired.
We need it in case a machine runs amok, and it was damaged during the cool route. The parts we need aren't easy to find.
I get it. You need me to hunt down some machines and grab the parts.
We'd ask someone else, but every squad in the Grove is on alert. But the task is not without compensation, right, Kala?
Of course. Once the arena is open again, I would be honored to invite you to compete. A wide variety of machines will be available.
And I will award you prizes for victory. Not just from the arena, but also for medals won at hunting grounds. You'll be able to trade them for some of the tribe's very best gear.
To fix the ballista, we'll need a sinew from a rollerback, along with some bristleback tusks. Both kinds of machines have been spotted near a campfire to the southeast. You can bring the parts back to me here when you're done.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
One more thing. If you're going back into the wilds, I have another duty tied to our soldiers' morale. A regrettable one. Every Tanakh soldier carries a tag carved with their squad symbol. Rebels have been hoarding the tags of the soldiers they kill. You might find such tags at any enemy outpost. If you do, bring them to me. I'll make sure they're returned to the soldier squadmates and loved ones. Having confirmation sometimes soothes their grief. And there are bounties involved, if that matters to you.
I've already found some of those tags.
Here. A small reward for your efforts, but don't let your guard down. There are still many outposts in the wilds.
Thank you, Champion. And please don't forget the parts for the ballista. We've made a mess of things around here.
Honor and strength.
Can't wait to get that ballista fixed.
Well, good thing I had a little something called strategy.
Talk yourself up all you want.
Yeah, the next time I'm on leave, I'm heading to the Grove.
Good luck finding those parts, Champion. The cool route made a mess of things around here. I do hope you'll get the ballista parts, Champion.
Thank you.
Listen. I wasn't asking you to. I know. But you and me guarding the Memorial Grove? Maybe even catching some
good luck
in the
finding
arena.
Those parts,
Come
champion.
On.
Can't have machines thrashing about and nowhere to come down.
Guess I need to head southeast to find that rollerback. I already have enough bristleback tusks on me.
An honor, champion. I'm Nako. Have you been out to the Valley of the Fallen by chance?
Don't think I have. Why? What's there?
My idiot little brother. The valley is a test of endurance and skill from my clan, the Lowlanders. But it's been closed for months. Commander's orders. There have been reports of strange lights off the coast, and the whole area is crawling with deadly machines. But Dax, reckless and bare-armed as he is when in any way, never takes no for an answer. Convinced two others to go with him, too. They've been missing for days, and now Marshal Ivir has been sent in to bail them out.
Strange lights, deadly machines, and missing soldiers? Sounds like a lot, even for a marshal.
I'd go by myself, if I wasn't stuck on transport duty.
I'll find your brother, if I can. Where is this valley?
Southwest of here. In the depths of lowland territory. Look for the climbing path on the cliffs. It marks the start of the valley. And if you see my brother, knock him on his ass for making me worry.
Strange lights off the coast. Whatever it is, it can't be good. I should look into it when I'm out that way.
Good day.
That's her. Strongest of the Alpha.
This is Nova.
Caro's champion.
Let every blade win honor today.
Is that how Easterners behave?
Hikaru commands my blade.
In the name of the Ten.
Everything's sticking. Ugh, damn this heat.
That spear is a weapon of real strength.
seek for honor.
May your blade hold true. It seems Regal. Did the enemy give you any trouble out there?
You may enter, Outlander.
It is an honor to witness this. Your blade is to be respected, Outlander.
I'm stuck here on duty.
Outlander, are you in need of supplies?
So I asked the chaplain the other day. Walk on honor. Terrifying the metal teams. Are they like the machines like the rebels do?
Like a patch on a fence.
Only drawn blades can end this rebellion. Ugh!
Your courage serves you well.
Be guided by the Ten.
Nice choice of armor.
That flight recorder's been here a long time. We can wait a little longer.
Aloy, it's Gotalo. I've heard from passing scouts that Commander Yara's dealing with new troubles in the Desert Clan. Then again, that clan is nothing but trouble.
Thanks for the heads up. Maybe I should stop by Scalding Spear. Check on how Yara's doing. Frenchman's on to me. Keep going. Pack's full, but my stash has room. Thank you. Just like Kala said. Gonna have to take it down. to salvage that sinew. There. I should get back to Kala.
Outlander. Welcome, Outlander.
She's clear to hang out soon. We'll join the rest of the Defenders.
Maybe you have some tags to turn in? Aloy, need to turn in some tags or trade some medals? Maybe you won some from hunting grounds. But if you want to turn in the parts, we need to open the arena. You'll have to talk to Kala.
Sorry. I don't actually have any tags right now.
No problem. Let me know when you find some. Earn more medals, and the rewards will be great. Come back when you want to look at some real gear.
Well, I guess I should go.
Safe travels.
Yeah. Are we ready to open the arena?
I've got the parts you need for the ballista.
Excellent. We'll get it fixed up right away, and then the arena will be ready. You're welcome to fight anytime.
How does it work?
Simply speak to me, and I'll arrange a challenge for you.
And any medals you win from fighting, you can exchange with me for some of the tribe's very best equipment. Not just from the arena, but also medals won at hunting grounds. After upgrading your gear, I think you'll come to favor me over Kala.
I'm here to help train our squads. It's not a popularity contest.
Good thing for you. I'll take my leave then. Come talk to me if you win, or if you have soldiers' tags to turn in.
Well then, if you'd like to fight in the arena now, we can set it up in no time.
I'll give it a shot.
Good. We'll reopen with the champion in the ring.
Thank you.
No! Hey!